everyone, my name is Vidyamani. I am studying in 4th row science project. I want to say about reproduction. There are two ways which animals can reproduce. They are animals that lay eggs and animals that give birth to babies. Animals that lay eggs, birds, fishes, frogs and butterflies are some animals that lay eggs. Birds. All birds reproduce only by laying eggs. The process that birds sit on their eggs to keep them warm is called incubation. Once a bird develops completely, they come out by breaking the egg called hatching. A baby bird is called chick, and chick develops into a bird. Life cycle of a hen. Butterfly. A butterfly lays hundreds of eggs at a time. The young ones are called larva. Consist of wings. It sheds its skin several times while it grows. Shedding of skin is called molting. After some days, it stops eating and starts covering itself. At this stage, it is called pupa or chrysalis. This is the life cycle of a butterfly. Animals that give birth to babies. Animals that reproduce by giving birth to babies are called mammals. Dog, cow, cat, lion, tiger, and human beings are all mammals. The young ones develop inside the body of mother for many weeks. The mother takes care of their babies because they are not able to take care of themselves. The mother feeds with her milk and protects them till they look after themselves. Thank you.